Now, a lot of girls, should I say a lot of females, they say that they're into equality. It's about equality. I want to be treated equal when I go out and get a job. I want to be treated, if I'm going out to apply for a job, I want to have the same opportunities as a male. Which is, it's fine, nothing wrong with that. Yet, at the same time, a lot of these same females, they expect the guy to pay for their meals when they go out on a date, open their doors for them. And it seems, you really can't have it both ways. What's your view on this? And be honest too.
Okay, so my view on this is that I feel that women should be treated as equal in the workplace in the sense that they have the same opportunity to get a job as a male does, the same pay rate, because in a sense, anything a male can do, a woman can do too, if that makes sense. In the work field, whether it be construction, whether it be in the office, accounting, managerial, CEO positions, it doesn't matter. They should all just be able to do the same thing. And I guess when it comes to the double standard of dating and all, I feel as if it's just something that's a part of culture, kind of, as to why women, females, feel as if that's appropriate for a guy to pay for their meal or for a guy to open doors for them or whatever the case may be. Personally, I say that. Personally,
Be honest. Don't tell me what you think people want to hear. I want
Okay,
you to be honest.
no. This is what's coming from me. Like, so
Okay.
me personally, I wouldn't mind paying for my own meal because that's just me. But I do like courtesy. I enjoy when people open doors for me. Not, I enjoy when a guy is chivalrous in a sense where he will open the door for me and, normal stuff like that. Just being kind. Technically, it doesn't have to sit there and just be like a, oh, well, a guy opened the door for me. A girl could open the door for me just because she was walking in front of me. And to me, that's something that I guess that shows equality. But for a guy to sit there and if he were to take me out on a date and didn't even think about opening the door for me, then what does that tell me? And if a guy sits there and on the first date tells me or expects me to pay for my meal, granted, I came prepared to pay for my own meal, but I feel like I shouldn't.
Okay, so now you started off saying, I wouldn't mind, or I would enjoy if, but then
Right.
you sort of ended it by saying that you expect it. Now, it's one thing to say, if a guy wants to be nice and open the door for me, that's fine. There's
Yeah.
nothing wrong with that. But you expect it. In other words, if a guy don't do it, let's say a guy takes you out, okay? Let's say you have, he's a
Right.
nice guy, you just met him, he's real cute, whatever your type is, you know what I
Yeah.
mean? And you go out on a date, and he don't do all of those things. He don't open your door. He don't even offer to pay for your meal. You're saying that despite this guy and his personality, how nice he might be or how much you might like him, that would offend you.
No, it wouldn't. I guess in a sense it kind of depends on where I'm at in life. In that sense, just because right now, like I said, I just graduated. So, if a guy didn't open the door for me, it's nothing. Like that's not that serious for me to be upset at or to be like, "Oh, I'm not going to go out on any dates with him because he didn't open the door for me." Granted, I'll take note of it and be like, "Okay, well, he didn't open the door for me now, so I shouldn't expect it ever."
But
Maybe
you
that.
honestly wouldn't be offended. You honestly wouldn't look at him like, what's wrong with this guy? You're being
No.
honest. You're not just
I'm
saying
honest.
what you think I
Yeah.
want to hear.
I'm being honest. Like I wouldn't get upset. It'll just be like, okay, he didn't open the door, okay, whatever.
You wouldn't call your girl like, girl, guess what, Tyrone? I went out with him, he took me out and everything. This food didn't even melt for me. You telling me you honestly it would be none of that. It would be
No.
perfectly fine in your mind.
Yeah, like that wouldn't even come up. Like when me and my girls are talking, we don't sit there and we're just like, well, did he open the door for you? How was the date? No, that's not something we think of. Like it'll probably be like, oh, so he asked you out on a date, did he pay for your meal? And it'll be either a yes or no answer. And granted, a lot of girls would just be like, oh, no, well, he didn't pay for my meal, so I don't think we're gonna go out on a date anymore. But then again, like I said, I would just take that into consideration.
Do you know females like that?
What?
Who, if the guy doesn't do those things, they wouldn't go out with him anymore?
If I do know them, I wouldn't know that because I don't really talk to other girls about dates and stuff.
If you're being honest, then I think more girls should be like you. So
Well,
what do you look for in guys when you
I'm looking for a guy. I guess.
No, I want to hear I guess. No, I want definite answers.
Well, it's kind of hard because I don't really date. So
why don't
when
you
I
date?
Do date, I don't know. I just don't date.
You don't have time?
I can't say I don't have time. You have time for what you make for. I mean, you have time for whatever you make it.
You're shy. You don't like to. You're shy when it comes to talking to a guy.
I guess. I don't know.
Do you have guys approach you?
Sometimes.
And how do you react? Do you turn them down or like how does it go?
I hold friendly conversation, but it just depends on the person and how the conversation goes as to how far. As it depends on if the conversation will continue or not.
But it usually doesn't go farther than that. That's why you haven't been on dates.
I guess for the most part, yeah. Or maybe I just lose interest before.
Or maybe you're not letting them know through body language and like just basically your whole vibe that you're into them. Maybe that's it.
No, because they would continue to ask me for my number and I'll either say yes or no, or maybe I will say yes and then we'll continue conversation, but then it just doesn't get that far.
Right. Is that a problem for you, the fact that you don't date, or are you fine with it?
I'm fine with it.
Okay. Any last words, messages, advice, or anything to anybody watching this regarding anything we talked about?
Don't shut a guy down just because he doesn't know how to be chivalrous, or if he's not chivalrous, or if he doesn't pay for your meal. At the end of the day, you don't know what he's going through, and clearly if you guys are talking, you should have an idea of what he's going through. But then again, don't let that be an excuse for what your standards may be.